Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam, namo buddhaya, dan salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Nangun Satkerti Loka Bali, menuju Bali era baru. Sahabat rumah belajar, welcome to my forum Speak Confident English with me, Niketut Antari from SMK Negeri 1 Kuta Selatan. Sahabat rumah belajar, in this occasion we would like to discuss some language expression and phrases that can be used in inviting people. And as always, there will be two main goals that we would like to achieve. The first one, at the end of this discussion, you will be able to identify some language expressions and phrases that can be used to invite someone to do something. And the second goal will be, you will be able to use those language expressions in inviting people properly based on context and given situation. So stay with me at Speak Confident English. Well, sahabat rumah belajar, before we proceed to our main discussion, I am wondering, have you ever invited someone to do something with you? Have you ever invited your friend or co-workers for a coffee or a drink? Or you ask your neighbor to come to your house for a dinner party or just to watch a movie? How do you invite them to do that? Or maybe you don't, because you are not so sure what to say, or you don't feel very confident to do so. Well, I will help you to change that. I'm going to share with you two ways how to invite people, and also will give you a blend of example that you can use to make your own invitation. Well, people, the first way how to invite someone to do something with us is just simply asking the questions. This way is a very direct way to invite someone that you really know very well or casually, or just a friend that you met at a course, at a gym, or at some event. So have check with these following common questions. Are you free to? Are you free to have a drink after the class? Would you like to? Hi, Made. I'll celebrate my birthday party this weekend. Would you like to come and join me? Are you doing anything? Are you doing anything this weekend? What about hanging out and watching some movie? Well, people, before we move to the second way of inviting people, to get more confidence with your English, I invite you to practice creating your own invitation by using the following guidelines. Well, now, the second way to invite people to do something with us is to tell them what your plan is and say what would you like to. The good thing about this way is you can use it in more formal situations, and you can make someone that you invite to feel more valued and more important. As always, have a look at these examples. I was wondering if I'm having a party to celebrate my promotion from company, and I was wondering if you would like to come. I will be glad if I have just been moving to my new house and having a celebration. I will be glad if you could be there and join us. I hope you can come and join it. There will be a wedding anniversary party of my brother this weekend. I hope you can come and join it. Well, people, to sum up our lesson for today, please have a look at these following guidelines and pinpoints. And as always, once again, I would like you to practice making your own invitation by using what you have learned in this lesson. Well, people, before we end up this lesson, now it's your time to practice. I'm going to give you two challenges to practice in making your own invitations. So have a look and check. Number one challenge. Imagine that you have started to get to know someone at your English course, and you have a great conversation and would like to have a drink sometimes. What could you say? Number two challenge. You have a close friend at school, and you would love to invite him to your house for dinner. How do you invite him? Well, sahabat rumah belajar, that's all about today's lesson. And as always, if you find this lesson benefits you, do not hesitate to share it at some medias. Share it with your friends and whoever who really needs to develop their English. With that, thank you very much for joining me at Speak Confident English. I am Niketut Antari, wishing you Om Santi 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 Om. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih, lan matur suksema, and have a wonderful day. Thank you.